Antonio Ugarte is a Venezuelan artist living in Miami since a long time. He proposed in this exhibition a neo-figurative painting of very important and intense resonances. Sublime concepts appear in this figure, which is a triathlon athlete based on a photograph he took, but dissolved into the waters and very important imposed into a flight on an airplane wing. Antonio Ugarte works with a very important figurative elements that creates resonances as symbolic associations about the human condition and the contemporary situation of the humans in these big conflicts on Earth. He creates also the importance of the waters, we can see it in the bottle in there, and he dissolves in paintimenti techniques all the figures and all the elements of the painting.
Stellar Miami is a survey about what is happening in the Miami art field.